There's a very sad, and I'm smiling even though I don't feel happy or cheerful at the moment. There's a very sad set of rules that are in place in the area I live, Teton County, Wyoming, and most other places in the world, even if they're not as strongly enforced since the 80s or 90s, since the Agenda 21, the convention that had this non-binding agreement that kind of tells local areas, local governments, what to do. It's become just miserable trying to start a small business. Did you know that in Teton County, Wyoming, if I'm friends with a local rancher and I say to the rancher, hey, can I have a family come out once a day and park here in the side field driveway and I want to show them how to do stone stacking. And we're going to do that for about 10 minutes and then we're all going to drive away and they're going to pay me $20 for having done that. And the rancher says, well, heck, Shep, I love the idea that you're going to go out and make yourself some money and show some people a good time while they're in Jackson Hole. We love the guests that come to this area. Well, yeah, you betcha you can go for that. Did you know that I am not allowed to do that unless I get a conditional use permit? And did you know that part of the conditional use permit is that I have to hire a local consultant, an environmental consultant? I can't choose the person. The county chooses the person. But I have to pay for this person anywhere from $4,000 to $50,000, depending on the complexity. And they come out and do a full survey, a full analysis to see if I'm going to hurt the environment by showing people how to stack stones. This is expensive. It takes many, 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 many months of going to county meetings, filling out paperwork, all to do this one tiny little thing. And then you tell me, well, at least we live in a free country. Don't say that to me. That's insulting.